soon next door keeps me up all night with their bickering. I heard that Oscar...
Caught a glimpse of Redmaw, a thunderjaw with scars from Ke-
What can I do for you today? How are the trials going for you? Have enough marks for a weapon yet?
I believe I have enough here. What next?
You brought in all the sun marks at once. You're going to make a lot of hunters jealous. Not that it takes much. I'm pleased to present to you a Lodge Blast Sling, a Lodge Rope Caster, and the Lodge Warbow. Congratulations, you're a master hunter of the Lodge. All I can give you now is encouragement. I've given you everything I have here.
Thank you. a shard just to look.
I've got check all the best wares. Goods here.
Check out these wares!
You hold the cloth these days.
Only the finest fits here. See for yourself.
Won't cost you a shard just to look.
Would you like to buy something today?
Take a look at these wares. Only the finest goods here. See for yourself.
Talana, always a pleasure. I see you've brought your pet.
Greetings, Sunhawk. I hereby sponsor Aloy of the Nora for membership in the Hunter's Lodge.
No. Look at her. She's lowborn, a savage. This is beneath even you, Talana.
She has fulfilled the requirements. And Sun King Avad decreed the lodge should be open to all. Would you like to take it up with him?
The word of the Sun King is indeed law. Even though it would bring ruin to the lodge, so be it. Do you, Aloy of the Nora, pledge to act rightly and nobly when in service to the lodge all the days to follow?
I do.
Members of the lodge, even though Tarkas is barely cold, I present to you Aloy of the Nora. Member and Thrush, what say you all?
To the hunt!
Sponsoring an outlander. While you make meaningless gestures, I'll be finding Red Maw.
This is a good day.
What's Red Maw?
Few have seen it. A thunderjaw marked by years of battle. Some say it still bears the marks of over a dozen hunters on its flank. How many it has trampled along the way, we may never know. When members go, but to me, it's more than legend. It's the only machine that will unseat Assis. My sponsor nearly had it, but he didn't make it.
I'm sorry.
Tarkas sponsored me out of loyalty to my family. He was my last link to them, besides the lodge itself. I have to unseat Assis.
I know why I hate Assis. Why do you?
My family has always boasted members in the lodge. My father and brother were both hawks. Assis let their sacrifice be forgotten.
What sacrifice?
They died in the massacre. They should be honored as hawks. Instead, Assis will not let anyone mention it.
How did your family come to be members of the lodge?
Karja noble houses have sent sons to the lodge for generations, because they needed another place to lord over the commoners. I want to change that. The idea that someone is worthy or not by virtue of birth alone. Everyone thinks they have me pegged as soon as they hear Talana Khan Padish. I hate that.
I understand. My whole life I lived as an outcast from the Nora. They would have been the first to say I wasn't one of them. Yet, as soon as I leave the Sacred Lands, everyone calls me Aloy of the Nora. It should be Aloy despite the Nora.
I didn't know. I'll remember that.
What happened in the massacre?
King Duran's paranoia knew no bounds. He sent thousands of innocents to die in the Sunring. When the Hawks of the Lodge called for him to stop the slaughter, he threw them in the ring too. Yet when the machines attacked the condemned, more Hawks leapt into the ring to defend them. And my father and brother were among them.
I'm so sorry. What happened to the men in the Sunring?
They died fighting. If you wish to hear the story, Legan can tell it better. He saw it with his own eyes. I did not. The morning of the massacre, my father told me to meet him outside the city. He told me they were planning an escape. I waited for hours until a message came from my father. I had to leave the city. So I fled when I should have fought by his side.
He didn't want you to die with them.
Nor would he want their names forgotten. Especially by the man who benefited most from their deaths, Assis. Now that you're a Thrush, you should improve your reputation. Why don't you hunt down a Thunderjaw and a Stormbird?
You want me to go trophy hunting?
You're not just any Thrush. You're mine. And you better make me look good.
But what about Redmaw?
I will find him. And when I do, I expect you to be there.
That's got their attention.
Thank you.
Ugh. Gonna have to run my boots dry. Tuck that away. Saving these for the trail. You yet.
Thank you.
Hunter's Lodge of its...
You're looking for artifacts.
Yes, but I work on there. I'm especially if you have... You ready?
Tell me,
he'll include
you.
Yes,
doesn't
I see. I wish. Come on, I'd like to discuss a trade with you, Outlander.
Where's Talana?
Hey, I heard you became a thrush. Congrats, I've given you everything I have.
See either. Maybe Lycan knows where they are.
Could go for a drink and a bite.
Do you have trophies? I can hang on to them until the Sunhawk returns.
Where are Assis and Talana?
Assis received word about Redmaw and rushed out. Talana found out a short time later and had to follow.
They both went alone?
Assis left without his thrush. Talana did as well. Though, I saw some Outlanders follow after her.
I wouldn't put it past Assis to try something underhanded to get the kill. Where have they gone? I have to help if I can.
You might be right. They've gone southeast, headed for the spear shafts. You'd better hurry.
like this. Do not succumb to the won't kill us all. Rally! Prove your worth to the Sun King!
Made them soon enough.
Thank you. I should have seen this coming. Of course he would hire men to keep me from Redmaw. They died for his pride.
Where is Assis now?
He's gone after Redmaw. This way. Hurry!
Why is Assis going after Redmaw alone?
Vanity. He doesn't want to share credit for the kill with his thrush. My sponsor did the same. Went after Redmaw alone out of pride. Even though he knew we needed to unseat Assis. I'm not sure where Assis and Redmaw went from here.
I can follow their tracks. This way. Redmaw destroyed these trees.
I fear we're too late. The Tarkas have arrived in time to see.
see him die through the woods.
There he is. Redmaw. Narcisse is holding his own. Was holding his own. Well, we have our work cut out for us.
We make a great team.
And now, you're the Sunhawk.
About that.
Talana, he's still alive.
Out of the way, Nora. Filth.
You're done. The Lodge is finally free of your influence.
I kept it alive. In dark times.
No. You buried it. Along with my father's memory.
I should have let you fight Redmore first, to soften him up. Yeah.
Here lies the Sunhawk of the Hunter's Lodge. It's almost a shame.
After all that, you're gonna weep for him.
Oh, no. I just wish I could have seen his face when I succeeded him.
Okay, then.
Meet me back at the Hunter's Lodge, if you have the time. I have a feeling the new Sunhawk wants to welcome you.
Thank you.
Bradavin Khan Padish, cherished brother, and Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow. Look, a memorial to my father and brother, and all the men who died in the Sunring. You made this possible, Aloy. Thank you.
So, what's it like to be Sunhawk?
It feels like sunrise after a long night. I'm in your debt. You'll always have a special home here, if you want it.
What happens now, in the lodge?
As Sunhawk, I've made sure we invite prospective members based on ability and drive, regardless of Karja blood. This lodge will be a stale bastion of the old regime no longer.
What was that prayer you were saying when I first came in? I didn't hear all of it.
Oh, great sun. Make treaty with the moon to give our fallen quiet rest. Furnish them with the armor of your brazen heat. Give them shafts of sunlight for spears. Illuminate the path to the skies for each one of them. Hawk Gravid Khan Morza. Hawk Sarav Khan Pir. Hawk Yusalin Karn Jagir. Hawk Kulasiv Khan Savali. Hawk Bradavin Khan Padish, cherished brother, and Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow.
Well, congratulations, Talana. I should get going.
Thank you, Aloy, despite the Nora. May you always take your prey.
A lot of changes here. It's inspiring. I've given you everything I have here.
Oh, that's nice. Glad I stopped for a bit.
I never would have expected you to bring down Redmore. Kicking myself for not seeing your potential from the beginning.
Keep that for later. Still standing. Come on. Good. I can use this. So much for being careful. Probably needed the wash. I think I could override even machines like you if I found the right cauldron. now. Looks with me. Information to help me override more machines. Override these machines. Thank you. I'll tuck that away. Okay.
Down you go!
Just go about your business. Saving these for the trail. Oh, you're in for a trip. It's quite a show. Can't be too prepared. Need them soon enough.
I've been working too damn hard.
You'll like what I have to say.
Kind of fun here. Good prices, fair prices. Fairest prices for...
She's not...
As a...
By... Sadness, never...
So which...
No market for a snap...
Wait.
I'm... Oh. The sun...
I've crap... Oh.
They've all...
And...
Well...
No.
Just
a lot.
A snap.
Fine. I can.
Wait.
I.
Scroungers, scroungers, bring us your metal.
Check out.
Scroungers? Oh, what kind of brutes are you trying to attract?
See for yourself.
We were agreed. I do the.
I've got all the best goods here.
Take a look at these wares.
Fine goods for a fair price.
I'll give.
My family might still be alive, and you're going to stand here and do nothing?
Tell me what happened. What?
A rat, the sun.
Tell me.
My father.
But what?
Of course.
I'll.
You will.
Redmore is finally gone.
Talana Kompadish, Sunhawk of the Hunter's Lodge. She does her house proud.
Look at this.
Thank you.
Safe. For a few minutes, anyway. Save these for the trail. Anything sharp in them in the way. Never know when I might need these. It won't scare.
Ah!
Oh, useful.